How many of you? 13. Brilliant.
No, not today. Not today.
Being trapped in the dark for even a couple hours is traumatic. These kids are without their parents. They're without their loved ones. And even if you were stuck for an hour, you would be traumatized. But to be stuck for 9 days, where you have no exposure to the outside world, your sensory system is completely deprived, you go through not just fear, but panic.
July 2nd, 2018.
We are coming, it's okay.
It's okay.
Many people are coming.
Many, many people.
We are the first. Many people come.
What day?
The boys are huddled on a small, damp, muddy ledge, just 6 by 16 feet wide. In a partially flooded chamber 2.5 miles deep into the cave and 1/2 mile below the Doi Nang Non mountain. They are hungry and exhausted, but safe for now. But being on their own in the cave for so long has taken its toll.
It was 10 days before the boys and the coach were found, and that 10 days must have been extraordinarily difficult, full of many emotions, not to mention the physical trauma of not being fed. The more body fat you have and the more muscle you have, the longer you can survive. So if you're small, like some of these prepubescent boys are, it's a lot harder because you don't have as much fat to use as fuel once your blood sugar supply is run out.
Oxygen levels in the tight pocket of air surrounding the boys are plummeting to nearly 15%, putting the team at a severe risk of hypoxia.
Hypoxia is a state where you are low on oxygen. Your body requires oxygen to function. When someone is deprived of oxygen, there's a gradual deterioration of organ systems. People can have rapid heart rate, confusion, headaches, difficulty breathing, extreme lethargy. Your heart stops, your lungs stop working, you die.
But the boy's physical condition is just one concern. Being trapped in a cave for 10 days with no immediate rescue plan is also wearing them down psychologically.
If you are not exposed to light for 9 or 10 days, you are being deprived of sensory inputs and you're facing the possibility of death, you can sleep actually and not know how much time has passed. So you really lose track of time when you're not exposed to any light.